Tell us about that.
This is custom designed, custom built Hicks, Steve Hicks octave mandolin, with a design from the customer who lives in the north of England. And he wanted this double drop shoulder design, fixed bridge. And it's basically the same bracing as I would use on my steel strung guitars. It's X-braced, voiced X-bracing, 53 centimeter scale length, mahogany neck, ebony fingerboard, Sitka spruce soundboard, the back and sides of this amazing piece of Zeracote. And the bridge is Madagascar rosewood. The rosette is power abalone. Tuning machines are Goto, gold. Has an adjustable truss rod. Signature H for Hicks, headstock inlay. Has a zero fret, which the customer requested. And has a K&K pickup installed in it with a end pin jack. I shall be sorry to see it go. The customer arrives in a couple of days' time to collect it, and that's it. So, just it gives me a couple of days to restring it and play it in a little.